प्रणाम, डॉक्टर प्रवीण हियर। टुडे वी लुक इनटू द क्षारसूत्र कैबिन विल बी हाउ विल बी द क्षारसूत्रज आर यूज्ड इन द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ फिशलाइनेनो कंसिडर्ड एज द वन ऑफ द बेस्ट ट्रीटमेंट अवेलेबल फॉर द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ फिशलाइनेनो। द क्षारसूत्रज आर यूज्ड इन द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एज वेल एज द सिंपल फिशलाइनेनो। टू प्रिपेयर क्षारसूत्र वी नीड ए क्षारसूत्र कैबिन। So it depends whether you choose for go for a horizontal one or vertical one. If you have a lot of space, so you can go for the horizontal one. If you have very little space for the Kshatsutra cabin, then it's better to go for the vertical one. As for the functioning of the Kshatsutra cabin is considered, there is no any big difference in the horizontal and vertical cabins. Now we look into the Kshatsutra cabins, diagrammatic as well as the real one. So this is a vertical Kshatsutra cabin. It's made up of plywood, glass and aluminium particles. So this Kshatsutra what I am showing today is having 48 inch of in the length, 30 inch in the breadth. So this compartment will be having the hangers. So this is 36 in inch. So these two compartments are the storage units. I use these compartments for keeping the things which are required for the preparation of Kshatsutra and for packing of Kshatsutra. And this compartment I use the to keep or preserve the prepared Kshatsutra. So this compartment will be having multiple hangers which are framed with aluminium, and one ultraviolet light will be having for maintaining a disinfectant environment. And I have two halogen lights on this area to maintain the temperature of that. In spite of this, based on the area where you are preparing, if you require, you can ask the person to fit a fan also to get a Kshatsutra get dried in the as early as possible, and even for the thermometer if required. And this is having wheels here so that we can move the Kshatsutra cabin easily. If the same thing is used in the horizontal manner, then we can say it is a Kshatsutra unit in the means a horizontal Kshatsutra unit. This is Kshatsutra cabin. The lower one is for the storage purpose and the upper compartment is for the preparation of Kshatsutra. Tungsten bulbs, aluminium frames with hooks, and the door, that is glass door. Apart from glass door, which is framed with the wood, and rest of the cabin is made up of plywood. I replay the video here. This cabin has two tungsten bulbs, one UV tube, that is ultraviolet tube. Ultraviolet tube is for maintaining a disinfected environment. These are the hangers, aluminium hangers, which is having railing facility and which are fitted with the multiple hooks at the distance of nearly about 1.5 inch. Thread which is bind on the hooks, which is ready to prepare Kshatsutra. This is the storage unit. Storage unit has glove, thread, vernier caliper, scissor, plastic sealer, etc.
So this is all about the Kshatsutra cabin. If you are not yet subscribed, please do subscribe to the channel to get the updates.